My name is Jim Teuber. I'm a partner at Re3D Tech. Right now we offer HP multi-jet fusion. We have 4210 systems and 5210 systems, and that's our production line. Their full color printer, HP 580, and we also carry mark forged fiber reinforced parts and their Metal X.
My name is Connor Lowens. I'm the content marketing manager at Re3D Tech. We also provide engineering services for CAD design. That could be anything from prototype to production volume parts.
My name is Peter Kustra. I'm the director of engineering here at Re3D Tech. A lot of the parts that we get sent are optimized for a traditional manufacturing method. I will come in and optimize it for, you know, additive manufacturing specifically.
My name is Russell Beck. I'm a partner at Re3D Tech. We're an additive manufacturing service provider. You know, we're focused on HP Jet Fusion and Mark Forge technologies. You know, we provide parts for people that don't have the in-house capabilities or lack the expertise to produce them in-house.
So we're setting the foundation in with bringing all the tools that you need to focus on production.
This is a rapidly emerging and changing industry that we're in. We actually focus on providing a solution and being able to find out what the customer is really trying to get out of that part and where we might be able to really help out in the long term.
I'm the lucky guy that gets to run the production equipment.
I pretty much point man for customer contact. The biggest component of my day is just processing the information coming in for parts and then getting those back out to the customer as soon as possible.
You know, might start ahead of time looking at files, analyzing them for the actual printability of them, communicating with customers about changes that they might need to make to their files. I act as the quality manager and inspect all the parts, really focusing on making sure that the best part gets printed. The beauty of 3D printing is that it's not subject to one type of industry that it's a good fit for.
We really serve all industries, you know, from automotive to aerospace, athletics, medical, heavy industrial. Our fingers are in every industry.
That's the great thing about 3D printing. We don't have to tie our wagon to one specific industry. And we are servicing applications in automotive, aerospace, medical are some of the big three. And then we're helping out people in their garages, starting out, launching their products, and giving them the same access to this technology as a Fortune 50 company.